Boy, have we got a big treat for you today. We're about to take you on one of the most scenic highways in the United States. We're going to drive on Trail Ridge Road from Grand Lake, Colorado, all the way to Estes Park, through Rocky Mountain National Park. This is the highest elevation highway in the country. We're going to go gain 4,000 feet in elevation and reach levels over 12,100 feet on this historic highway. So buckle up and let's hit the road.
Hey y'all, welcome back. I'm Stacy.
I'm Tom, and we're RV Texas, y'all.
We are native Texans and full-time RVers who are all about exploring the great state of Texas and beyond, one campground at a time. We're on a mission to experience life, not just live it, and we're bringing you along for the fun.
2018, we sold our house, our business, and got rid of most everything we owned to hit the road and see America. Our home is a 33-foot RV named Freedom. We installed an extreme solar and lithium setup, so now we can just about live anywhere with our dog Star and our cat Astro.
Every day is a new adventure, so join us as we RV America, y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The thing about Rocky Mountain National Park is the drive-through is stunning, but there's a lot of places to pull off and see scenic views. Probably nothing better than this. This is Mini Parks Curve, and I've seen this in pictures before, so I'm excited to see it in person. We'll be right back.
Thank you.